And tonight we're learning more about the East LA man detained after he posted a video on social media. In it, he allegedly threatened violence if Joe Biden is elected president. NBC4's Hedy Chang has some new details on the investigation.
An LA County Sheriff's Department spokesman tells us tonight the man is still detained and now getting psychiatric help. A civil rights activist we spoke with tonight says he's heard from several people who say they were threatened by the same man at previous political rallies.
Part of my fear at the time was, where is this man? And who needs to see him and stop him?
That is why writer and civil rights activist Sean King says he shared the message to his 1.1 million Twitter followers.
For them to see him say, I'm going to basically do a school shooting against Democrats and like people, it just caused a certain level of panic.
The man threatened to act if Joe Biden is elected president. It's unclear whether law enforcement got the tip through social media, but the FBI did act quickly. Agents and LA County deputies were seen at the man's home this morning, where he was detained. Later, the same man who allegedly made the threat posted an apology. We're blurring his face and altering his voice because he's now undergoing a psychiatric evaluation.
I just want to say, first and foremost, I don't plan on like shooting up no schools or like killing anybody or like anything like that.
The FBI says it did not find any immediate threats at the man's home, but that they are taking this investigation very seriously.
There's evil everywhere.
In light of the current political and civil unrest surrounding this election, law enforcers everywhere are on heightened alert, which may have led to the quick response to the social media threat this morning. King glad the man is now detained.
As soon as I posted it, scores of people throughout Southern California and Los Angeles knew exactly who he was.
Hedy Chang, NBC4 News.